I mean, first match ever on this competition here, going live. If you want to see other matches, I believe there are two players streaming. It is Dutchy who is also streaming. He is in server one. Alright, point limit is indeed 100. Let's confirm here. Point limit is 100, yes. Correct. Okay. So, the players are driving one warm-up. Every map that gets driven will have one warm-up for the players to get used to it again and just warm up, basically. First map on this match is going to be ESL over Perform. And let's quickly hop into the Daddy Mania records here. We have Nevermind, who is holding the sixth best time on this map with a 59.90. Then we have Tween, who is right behind him with a 59.92. Let's see who is in here as well. Royal with a 59.97, and the last player isn't in the Daddy Mania records. So here we go. Good luck, have fun. This is gonna be Massa's yearly SersCup. It is round one. Nevermind, Dignitas Insane, also known as Man Named Fred, Asuba Tween, and Acer Royal, kicking it off on ESL Overperform. Now, if you're not familiar with Trackmania competition, we are playing till 100 points. So if a player reaches 100 points here, he will be put into a so-called finalist mode. And with that finalist mode, he needs to win first. He needs to get first one more round in order to take home the victory. Oh, and we see Nevermind making the first mistake of this tournament, and a very unlucky position as well to crash in. We have Royal, who is currently in first with a slight lead over the second place Tween here, and Tween with an inside line might sneak past him, but Royal with way more speed out of that turn, actually still in first. Oh, great to see that people are driving different lines here, and Tween's are the better ones. He will go for a super inside line in the last turn, but Royal with way more speed. Will he overtake him? Yes, he will. And Royal gets the first 10 points on the scoreboard. Tween gets second. Insane gets third. And Nevermind, after that early mistake, gets only 3 points. So we play 5 rounds on each map. So if you get first place every single round, you could be finalist mode after 2 maps. That is that. Here we go into second round. We see a very close pack here with no mistakes yet. So Tween there going super close to the checkpoint, manages to not crash, and is still very close. We see Insane here falling a little bit behind, and has to hope for them to make mistakes. Let's go on the close field here. Royal in first, Tween right behind him, and Tween overtakes first, and Royal down to third. That's how fast it can go, and Nevermind with a big mistake on the platform. Where is he? Oh, he still can finish. That's good. And Insane with a bad, poor line there. And it is again Tween and Royal battling for first and second. Now Tween is the much superior one and will get 10 points added to his total. I can already foresee the end of this stream. It's gonna be me with my voice gone, but I don't care. Here we go. Tween and Royal both 16 points. Insane 8, and Nevermind 6. Round number 3 here on ESL Overperform. Let's... Oh, Tween now with a big mistake in the start, and will find himself far behind, almost 1.5 seconds probably. And we have Royal. Oh, and I just caught that mistake in the backwards camera there by Nevermind. Nevermind has been making mistakes every round now, so not very consistent compared to Royal here, who is finishing another great round with a couple turns left. Down here in the left bottom corner, you can see how far behind people are. As we see here, all players are 2 seconds behind Royal. So that is quite some distance. Insane is getting second place here, maybe. Who would have thought that? Insane with a second place. Yes, he will stay in front of Tween. And Royal again, driving very consistent here. So Royal is definitely looking good on this first map of this match. So round number four is coming up here. The start can be very tricky some, especially this part here. Ooh, Tween had to release and we saw a mistake. And it's again Nevermind. Oh, what a unlucky mistake there. It's not having luck on this map, that's for sure. And now we see Royal again leading. He is definitely driving the best out of all these four players. Tween sneaking up closer here on the platform. Royal with more speed. Tween trying to go for that very inside line. Sometimes it pays off and sometimes it don't. It doesn't. Royal still leading here. And Insane on third is driving okay-ish. And Royal will again get first here with a good time there. 1 minute 14 hundredths. Nevermind. Ooh, almost goes over the border. Holy moly. We see Nevermind getting last again. Has been getting last 4 times in a row now. And here we go into the last round on this map. And then we go to the next map and drive another 5 rounds until we have 2 winners of this match. Let's follow Nevermind here. He has been not having the best of luck in this map and again makes the mistake. What is he doing? Oh, Nevermind. Exactly. Nevermind. Finds himself in last again and has to pray that the other 3 drivers will make a mistake. But with Royal driving very good and consistent. Oh, but now pays the price. 4 consistent rounds equals 1 bad round. And Royal now in last place. And this is very good for Tween. As we see, he's 10 points behind Royal. So he can sneak up to that first position here. Insane. Driving in second. Who would have thought that? And Nevermind will get last again. So Nevermind gets last 5 rounds in a row on this map, makes 5 mistakes, and Royal has tripled the amount of points almost of Nevermind. Royal 40 points, Tween close by with 36 points, Insane 24 points, and Nevermind dead last with 15 points. So moving on to the next map here. It is going to be ESO Choco Burger, made by Graf. And all right. So players are driving a warm up again. Let's quickly go over the Daddy Mania records on this map. Do we have a player here? We have Royal, who is holding 19th place with a time of 54.58. And the rest is nowhere to be seen. So, the warm-up. Ooh, Insane is like bouncing there. So, on this map, the most important part is probably this one, where will we see many people fly out, probably. In the pole, outside of the map. Who knows? Trickmania can be random sometimes. And GLHF will be exchanged. And we go live on the second map here. ESO Choco Burger by Graf. Hope you guys are all enjoying it. Trickmania can be a very fun game to spectate, especially when the skill level is very high and you never know what can happen in Trickmania. So, Nevermind Crash. Alright, let's follow Nevermind for this first round. Let's see what he can do here. Will he crash again? We will find out in the next episode of Nevermind vs. Trickmania. So here in the start, it's important to get a lot of speed, and Nevermind is actually doing it correctly. Ooh, Tween with a bad line, drops down to fourth. Royal as well with a bad line. Nevermind losing a lot of speed here, and it's important to get speed for this long stretch. Insane is first. And now a very important turn here to the right. All players make it correctly, and Tween actually sneaking up closer to that second position here. Now the tricky part. Who will make it? Who won't? Oh, and there goes Tween upside down. He has to turtle. Will he be an amazing turtle? No, yes, no, yes, no, Tween. Tween is not a turtle. Unlucky Tween. So Instakes 10 points here. Royal second, Nevermind third. So yeah, Tween was trying to get his car back on track. If you press left and right on the correct timing, your car will actually eventually flip over again on his wheels. But it didn't work out for Tween in that round, so he gets 0 points because he didn't finish. And now Insane actually sneaking up closer to Tween here with only 2 points behind him. And this is what I like to see, a very close pack here. Who will make the first mistake? Royal actually extending his lead quite a bit here. Coming up to this important turn, Tween loses a lot of speed. That's what I'm talking about. And here we go again. Who will make it? Who will crash? It is going to be a very safe line there by Insane. Didn't want to hit the pole like Tween did last round. And Royal here with one turn left will get first. And another 10 points for Royal. Driving very good. Nevermind gets second. 6 points for Nevermind. There we go. 6 points for Nevermind. Is catching up a little bit. How many players will advance? It's going to be top two who advances to the next round. Oh, and Nevermind with a random bump from the Ramstein that I was talking about earlier in the stream. In case you missed it, the gray borders here on the side of the track are very buggy and random. Sometimes you just fly outside of the map, or get a four wheel in the air bug. So here we have important turn again. Insane is actually sneaking up closer here to the three players in front, and Nevermind clips the wall. Nevermind clips the wall again. Now we have a nice overview. Who will make it? Everyone makes it. And Tween now still in first place. Has quite a reasonable lead here for one turn left. The question is, who will get second? It's going to be Royal. Who will get second? Yes, he will. And Tween drives the first 54 time, I think. No, the second. The second time there. And Royal, 12 points ahead of his second place guy, Tween, with 50 points. Then we have Insane with 41 points, and Nevermind 28 points, still in that last place. So another round here, round number 4 on this map. Ooh, very close stuff by all players there. Oh, and Royal! Oh, almost flew out of the map there. He is currently in last place with like 4 seconds behind. So that's quite some time. Pardon me. But we have a great battle between Tween. Between Tween and Nevermind. Oh, Nevermind with a very smooth landing there. We'll sneak past Tween. But will he keep his speed? That's the question. Let's follow Tween here. In the last turn, Tween opts for a wider line. And Nevermind makes a mistake. And Nevermind will get third. Oh, my days. Nevermind makes a mistake while he was first. Wow. And Insane actually overtook him in the last turn as well. Great stuff by Insane there. Unlucky stuff for Nevermind. Royal now still in the lead, but now 5 points ahead. So here we go, last round on this map. Oh, Royal made the mistake, and Nevermind as well. So we have a 2v2 here. Nevermind versus Royal, and Tween versus Insane. Oh, Insane with a weird line there. Manages to keep control of his car. Tween currently in the lead, as we see Nevermind and Ins right behind him. Oh, and Insane! Insane with the mistake. He is out of the map. And I just caught that one on the camera. That was a great moment. Great moment to catch. Tween here gets 10 points. Nevermind, 6 points. And Royal will get 4 points. So Royal, still after that early mistake, gets third. So here we have Tween, 70 points, overtaking the first place here. Royal, 69. 69, Orp. Insane, 47. Oops. And Nevermind, still last with 38. All right, let me take a sip of water. All right, so the third map, we can actually see a winner coming out of this map. It is ESL Arabidopsis, and Tween has to finish 4 times first to get the win. Royal could actually get the winner status here as well. Unfortunately, Ins and Nevermind will not make it. So players are driving a warm up here. This is probably the most random map of all three. So we might have some fun here as well. Let's quickly go over the Daddy Mania records from the players. We see Tween having the best time here, 56.32. Nevermind has a good time, 56.42. Royal, not far behind, 56.46. And then we have nobody left. So, GOHF. To the players. Could be the last map for some players. Let's follow Insane on this first round on ESL Arabidopsis. Pretty difficult name to pronounce, to say the least. So Tween actually last place here after the first couple of turns. Gets a lot of speed here though, and still very close pack. Ins with a wide line. Oh, Royal opting for the outside line, and it actually paid off a lot because he is currently in second place. Tween, Nevermind, and Royal very close. Where is Insane? Insane is not far behind as well, only 1500s behind. Now an important part here. Oh, Royal loses some speed, and not looking good for Royal. Insane with a bad line, and Nevermind makes a mistake in the pole. That is not good. Tween here will get first and adds 10 points to his scoreboard. Royal second, Insane third, and Nevermind fourth. All right. Second round on this map. Will Tween extend his lead over Royal here, or will Royal sneak up closer to Tween? Ooh, Insane with a bad line there. Poor line by Insane, and has to adjust his line big time. And Tween here, currently still in first place. Ooh, Royal not far behind. This platform turn is important to get a lot of speed. But now, the tricky Rammstein here, exactly on this corner. Oh, people are avoiding it. Very smart play by all players here. Who will get the pole? Nobody. Never mind. Could potentially sneak over Royal here. With much more speed. Inside line. Never mind. More speed. Will you overtake him? Yes, he will. Great stuff by Nevermind in the end. And this will put Tween. This will put Tween 10 points away from reaching that finalist mode. And that could bring. Alright. Wait. What the fuck, Ince? Please! Alright, go, go, go. Not sure. Oh, the troll by Ince. Alright. Here we go. Tween 90 points. Royal 79 points. Is actually falling a bit behind on Tween here. Insane 54 points and Nevermind 47. We do have the finalist mode enabled, so anything can go either way. We could still see Nevermind winning this whole match, but we just have to find out. This, on the other hand, is a close round. Oh, all players go inside. Two players get the null drift. It is Royal and Nevermind. And Tween has a great opportunity, and Nevermind still makes a mistake there. What was I saying? I forgot. Oh, Tween with the mistake. He was risking it. Why would you risk it? Oh my days. Why would you go over the border there? And this will put Insane on 10 points. And no finalist mode for Tween. Close, close stuff here. As we see a lot of mistakes. And Tween with the bump. Yeah, so Ince getting 10 points. Now only 19 points away from Royal. So Tween has to get top 4 here. I mean top 3 to get finalist mode. And he actually makes the mistake. Hashtag Tween Tilt. Tween tilting. Look at him. Bumping up in the air. And again, the tilt is real on Tween. So Ince now again in the lead. No, what am I saying? Nevermind took over. Royal goes for that outside line, saving it. I like that. But right here, tricky. Oh, what's Nevermind doing? Nevermind is lagging. A little bit teleporting around. Close battle here. Who will risk the Rammstein here on the corner? They both not go for it. Tween, not far behind though. Where's Ince? Ince has to go outside. Oof. Barely made it. And Nevermind will get 10 points together with Ince being second. And Tween, not getting finalist mode here, has 99 points while the point limit is 100. So he just needs to finish now to get the finalist mode enabled. And let's actually check the points, because it is going to be quite close for second place here. 87 points for Royal. And Ince with 70 points. And we see some mistakes here. Royal has dropped down. So is currently in last place. And what is this? Ince again up front together with Tween. And a little bit further behind is Nevermind. So oh, Tween bumping around again. Tween still holding first. Ooh, almost crashed in the pole there. It's all going to be up in this ending here. Tween will get first with a way better line in the end. And a decent time as well. 56.74. So now, Tween will receive the finalist mode, as we call it, with 100 points. And we actually move to another map, so might be good for him or not. Who knows? But Tween out finalist mode, which means he needs to get first in order to go through to the next round. And Royal here, 90 points. So 10 points away from being finalist. Not too bad. And then we have quite a big journey for Insane and Nevermind here. Insane on 76 points and Nevermind on 64 points. So they have to perform really good here as we go into ESL overperform and we drive one warm up again. So let us see what's going on here. Don't think the other matches has finished yet, so we're still being quite on time here, which is good. The one warm up, Tween is finalist, decided to retire the round and not drive the warm up. Insane here will probably not finish the round either. And remember, Royal played really good on this map, so we could potentially see Royal being the winner here if he keeps up how he did. So here we go. Warm up is over. GLHF. This is probably the last map that we will see in this first round, and then we move on to the next next match, which will be quarterfinals. End of the warm-up. Here we go. Tween with that finalist mode. So let's follow Tween throughout this first round here, as he has the most pressure of the four players. And we do see Nevermind getting first place right now. And Insane with a tight inside line loses some speed. And it looks good for Tween here, who is currently in first place. Royal and Nevermind right behind him though. So the end is tricky as we see Nevermind making the first mistake into the pole as well. He goes. And Tween on his way to win this match. Ooh, loses a lot of speed. Royal sneaks in, but not having the best line there. Tween still first. Royal with the inside line. It's all coming up to the last turn here. Who will make it? Who will break? It is going to be Tween still in the lead with one turn left. It looks good for Tween, and he will become the winner here of this first match. GG, well played to Tween. Drove a good round. And wins the match here. So now we have to play for second place. We have Royal, who is the closest one, 96 points. But Insane, 80 points, so not far behind as well. Here we go. Insane taking the lead here. Looking good. Nevermind is keeping up with his crashing every round on his own map. That's also something to mention. Here he is crashing again. He has crashed every round on this map. It's pretty amazing. As we see Inns still ahead of Royal with a very good platform turn, and Royal touches the wall. So this looks great for Insane here. But Royal will get finalist mode by just finishing. So Ince has to perform good here in the next few rounds if he wants to continue playing in this cup. Oh! Oh yes, he gets 4 points though. Wow. So we have Royal now is finalist, and Ince only 10 points away from being finalist. He actually needs to beat Royal here. So let's follow Royal here, who has the pressure now. Royal with a good start. Is quite ahead of the people here. Like one car at least. Goes for a wider line. Ooh, Ince with a poor turn there. Where's my binding for Ince? There he is. Ince right behind Royal. Goes for a tight line and gets the bump. No way. Jose. It's all up to Royal to make the mistake now. As he has three turns left. Here we go. This is going to be third. Ooh, never mind. It's going with a lot of speed. Royal losing some. But one turn left. Royal will be able to finish here. Oh, what's Nevermind doing? Teleporting. Oh my days. 0.03 seconds difference between Royal and Nevermind. And Royal, congratulations, gets second. GG, well played. Tween wins. Royal gets second. And they move on to the next round. So that is first map played. I mean, first match played.